I didn't know you were such a slacker.
When I'm wholeheartedly devoted to my work, all of my troubles and even my sense of time seem to just slip away. Grandmaster Varka did say to me, "Jean, there is no better candidate for this task." I am still not good enough. Ever since I met you, I have been indebted to you for your assistance. My gratitude. Wind, please forgive my selfishness. Not as the acting Grandmaster, but as Jean. I hereby swear that my sword shall always go with you.